Attention, all Reddit Weeaboos. Nico Nico Nee, Rem is trash, and so is Sword Art Online. Umaro is still the best anime of all time, and 177013 is the best manga. Traps are fine if they're for adults. That is not what matters anymore, since you probably won't get the chance to be with one anyways. So, upvotes to the left, and remember, part 6, never.